Family, welcome back to another vlog. If this is your first time you are joining my channel, or this is your very first time you are seeing my face, you are highly welcome. I sincerely appreciate you. For my returning subscribers, you guys are really amazing. You guys are awesome. Thank you for clicking on today's video. I honestly appreciate each and every one of you. So in today's video, it's just all about vlogging. I want to go shop for fish. Yes, I want to buy fish for the family. And there is this popular place that I know in my city where you can get fish in a very good price, and you have varieties there that you can choose from. But quite some time now, due to COVID and the distance, I've not gotten that space to kind of go shop there. So I felt like I'm gonna be carrying you guys along with me while we go buy the fish. And again, if you're watching this video and you stay around my area, this is another good opportunity for you to explore that, because we all know that it's better to save than to just be spending. So if you're opportune to have a better place where you can buy your food things in a very good price, why not? You give it a trial, okay? And you never can tell the price, if the price is something that worth it. Why not? You continue buying from there. So I'm gonna be showing you guys everything that will happen in today's video. Yeah, so that is that. If you really want to see everything that will happen in today's vlog, please consider watching this video till the end, okay? Yeah. By the way, let me just appreciate myself. Let me just feel myself a little bit. Guys, what do you think about this, my hairstyle? I know I made a video on this hair, how I achieved this hair. I don't know. If you've not watched that video, please make sure to go watch it. You will like it. Even if you have a short hair and you just look for something that you can kind of look cheeky and all that, this is a good hairstyle you can try. So guys, stick around while we move ahead, okay? As we are going, let's enjoy this man. I love listening to old music like this. Yeah, it actually lift up my soul. I don't know, I love such songs. So you guys will enjoy it with me. I don't know if it's copyrighted. I have no idea, but I hope I'm not gonna be copyrighted. Yeah, so I need a miracle in my life. 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 I need a miracle. Even Jesus Depot, which is a Canadian best managed company, and it was established in 1987 with their parent company known as Seacore Seafood. Yeah, they have the largest of fresh and frozen seafood products in Canada. Like, seriously, they do. Okay, so whichever province you are living and you really want to get any type of fresh fish or any frozen seafood, this is absolutely your best plug. I believe that their prices are reasonable enough. And another good thing about this company is that whichever type of fish that you want or any seafood at all, you would definitely get it here. This is absolutely your best plug. So guys, you can see me walking majestically into the store for the shopping. Shop is that they basically sell other groceries as in other food items, and like seriously, you can come in here and buy virtually everything you want for the day, and it will save you a whole lot of time. And as you can see, they have a lot of seafood, and this is cooked lobsters. I've actually been buying from this store for some years now, and I've not gotten any regrets over it. And guys, let me know in the comment box below, where do you shop for your fishes? Where do you shop for your seafood? Let me know in the comment box below where you shop, wherever you are. And as you can see, they have lots of seafood, and this section is actually where they have fresh seafood. And they have cooked lobsters, they have cooked octopus. I don't know, I've never tested that before. Guys, have you tested octopus before? They also have cuttlefish, they have iro bass fish, they also have sniper yellowtail fish. A lot of fishes they have here. So if you're living in Canada, or maybe you are trying to come to this place and you're looking for where you can get your fish or any seafood in a very good price, in a minimal price, I think this store is a good one. You can definitely check it out. They also have a membership discount of 5% of your total purchase for 12 months with annual fee of $50. And even if you are not a member, you can definitely shop in the store. But the only advantage it has is that you're going to be getting 5% of your total purchase, you know, and it's a good one. I know they didn't pay me to promote them, but I'm just giving my honest review, and I feel like somebody out there might be in need of this information. So I'm definitely gonna leave the name on the description box, or you can chat me up in my Instagram page, and I will surely give you the address and everything about this store, okay? So in this aisle, you will get all the frozen seafood ranging from crabs. You also see that they have shrimps, both raw and cooked ones. And they also have salmon, rainbow trout, white fish, you know, smoked fishes. The truth is that they have a whole lot of fishes. There are so many of them that I've not even seen before. It's just my very first time, and I can't even remember all their names. Thank you. boxes of mackerel fish, and one is for me while the other one is for two of my friends. They're gonna be sharing it, and the price that I got this is $124.99 including taxes. And guys, imagine, the fish that is inside this box is more than 100 pieces if I'm not mistaken. This is actually a good buy for me, and definitely this is gonna serve me for a longer time. So that is it. I hope you find this video helpful. I hope it's interesting. If you're out there looking for where to go buy your fish or any type of seafood, I hope this is gonna help you a whole lot. Thank you so much. I'm gonna be cutting this video here, and I want to say, if you've watched this video till this moment, I sincerely appreciate you. I thank you for watching up till this moment. And if you're yet to subscribe to my channel, please click on the red subscribe button, like this video, comment, share with your family and friends. Someone out there might be looking for this information, and by sharing it, the person will get the information. Okay, thank you so much. I will definitely see you guys in my next one. Bye.